Jefferson James was really quite strange. He used to keep his money in an old tin can. And his brother Lou, he worked in a zoo. He used to feed the ostrich and the kangaroo. Well, every night when he came home at 8:05, Lou would cook the supper which they slowly ate, sitting in front of the fire now. Lou's Uncle Frank, who worked in a bank, thought there could be profit in the plan he'd made. And the brothers James quickly arranged to meet him over coffee in some quiet cafe. And pretty soon it seemed to them they found a way whereby with a little risk they'd make crime pay. It seemed very worthwhile now. Frank's brother Jim said to leave it to him. He could get a shotgun and a car from town. And his sister Nell, she ran a hotel where they could stay hidden till the heat died down. And so the plans were rearranged and double-checked. And after buying an almanac, the date was set. They waited until that day when they caught a tube to Waterloo, where they changed for duty on the Northern Line. And even though Lou was down with the flu, he carried that shotgun like a man should do. And so the daring daylight raid was quickly made. Jim was waiting with a car, they got away. It was very worthwhile now. Jefferson James, he really has changed. He's even been voted as the best dressed man. And his brother Lou has bought his own zoo. He likes to feed the lions and the tigers too. So if one day you happen to see them strolling by, just give a nod and touch your cap and step aside. It makes them feel very grand. It makes them feel very grand. It makes them feel very grand. Woo!